The South Carolina DOT Commission has approved its 2025 pavement improvement plan. They added another $719 million to the previously invested $3.6 billion in pavement improvements across the state since the strategic 10-year plan was implemented. Some roads in Greenville County on the list are Whitehorse Road, Augusta Road, and others. Then in Spartanburg, drivers will see work on Abbeville Highway and Asheville Highway. You can find a map of all the roads on the list right now on our website, WYFF4.com.